super cheap. Really.
One of my favorite new stores,
Family Foods Grocery Outlet.
This place is like a discount and salvage grocery store.
It's like a last chance for groceries.
Yeah, they have a lot of food service stuff, stuff that's been pulled off shelves due to just market changes. They also have convenience store pulls, which are goods from convenience stores that are past date. They sell them here for way cheap.
When we had Kraft Food Service on Box Mac, you got it from here.
It came from here.
When would you come here versus Market Basket?
Usually it's in addition to. I would go to the Market Basket over there and then come right here because we're right next to the Market Basket in Fall River.
Which is also right next to the Ocean State Job Lot, which we've also done.
Yes, and the Aldi's, which we've also done.
We've run this beat.
Yeah, we've run this
to the ground.
Does this place have stuff that you can get nowhere else?
Some stuff, yeah. I mean, I've seen things here of like prototype drink chemicals for like Dunkin' Donuts.
Sounds dangerous.
Yeah, it does.
I've got like bins of stuff. Four for $1.
This is the convenience store pulls.
It is pretty convenient to just walk one and not a box.
Three for $1 candy bars, great price.
They are past date, so pack of Nella wafers for 50 cents.
I associate old ladies and you with Nella wafers. Oh, they're pretty good.
I think I might get a pack of each.
All right.
This place is dangerous if you're trying to maintain a proper diet.
Oh, that's such a great deal. How can I pass it up?
Three for $1. Mix and match. Doesn't that make you want to try it for 33 cents?
It does, but I'm trying to... I just had a jelly donut and a Starbucks coffee, so I don't need
garbage.
Don't
you want a Butterfinger for 33 cents?
No.
But the thing is like, I'd be willing to spend a buck on a Butterfinger if I wanted a Butterfinger.
What about a pack of Rolos? Have you even had a Rolo in the past 15 years?
You ever go to a convenience store and get a candy and they're like, do you want 12 more for 60 cents more? And I'm like, no.
See, Nina would like, enjoy these, you know, little pack, sour Patch Kids, two for a buck.
We actually came here once looking for that Kraft Food Service mat because I was craving it, and it was gone.
Yeah, you should have bought it when you saw it. Stuff goes past you.
I have to admit, the chocolate covered pretzels are pretty yummy.
Flips are really good.
Even if they're slightly past date. If I hadn't known any better, I would have thought that you can't sell past date food, but I guess you can.
You can, absolutely. Yeah. As long as it's clearly labeled. Little bags of Chex Mix, two for a buck. That's so much cheaper. A whole sheet of Rice Krispie Treats
and drywall.
It's a really good price.
I consider that to be like a gag Christmas gift, not like something to pick up on the way home.
So how much would it cost for you to buy the supplies and make it yourself? Probably about the same.
It's already done, and it's got that delicious Rice Krispie je ne sais quoi. I can't remember the last time I had like homemade Rice Krispie Treats. What about like a big thing of banana pudding bagged cereal?
It's like a pillow.
It's very appealing. I saw that, and I'm just not super into bagged vanilla cereal.
Okay. We have 3 gallons of whole milk, so it might help the problem.
This is a great value.
Yeah?
$5 for a bag this big. It really is $15 usually. Yeah, see, this is
a shelf pull.
It's like a product they tried out in the market, but it didn't do well, so this is the leftover.
What in the world makes it different than normal Mountain Dew? First of all, I think the branding, it makes it look like Clorox cleaner or something.
Yeah, it does.
What ever happened to focus groups?
True.
You have to do everything in production.
Wheat thins, $1.50 a box is a good price.
I gotta tell you, I love a wheat thin.
Me too.
A little slice of cheese on a wheat thin.
Yep.
It's a good hummus. Like, I like hummus a lot. He doesn't.
Hummus is good.
How about a case of goldfish for $10? And there's probably 16 in there. It's a lot of goldfish. It's a case of CBD water.
Then it's expensive.
Usually 90?
This is like some Gwyneth Paltrow goop.
Yeah, really.
The nano impact.
The creams are supposed to be supposedly effective.
These I love, I have to admit.
This looks pretty good.
I don't like the way you're manhandling it. Right now, it's in your hand as though you're going to buy it. I can tell when you're interested in buying something.
And they're fudge covered. Earlier, you denied me certain fudge covered snacks.
Fudge sticks, man.
So good.
Don't buy them. I hear that. I'm saying it. I put my foot down in fudge sticks.
Now I've had my revenge. It's only a revenge on myself.
My fudge uppins.
That'll show you.
Epic bars. Dates, almonds, egg white, sea salt, lemon oil. Not my thing. These are little packs of nuts and seeds with a little bit of chocolate chips in them, and they're a buck. It'd be a healthier option, but I have so many sweet things already. Maybe I should undo the nutty butters. Should I undo them for you?
Yes. They're delicious, but undo them, for God's sakes. Don't eat those. Don't have those in your house.
You can't see them from. Maybe I'll get a couple of these. That's a nice little mix. Raisins and...
I think you could do worse.
These are NFR chips.
Nice
guy. Not for resale. They don't have nutrition information on them. They're designed for restaurants. They come in big cases.
So again, how is it allowed?
Lax enforcement?
This looks like Gloria's balloon.
Oh,
like
you know what?
Food coloring.
I'm actually going to buy them.
Yeah?
For her. She has a My Little Pony called Rarity.
Yeah.
And she'll go, can I get ice cream with Rarity sprinkles? And we never know what to get her.
These are candy bars with M&Ms in them.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I've had them. They're not good.
Yeah,
they melt all over the place.
I don't think so.
I mean, they're very appealing. Believe me. I'm in the bag for M&Ms. Quite a selection of jerky and jerky-based products.
Yeah, like a big selection.
I got a little bit last time and I quite enjoyed it.
Like the whole south wall is jerky.
This is oregano.
$5. It's like a lifetime supply.
I mean, this much oregano, even at Ocean State Job Lot, would cost you like $16 or $17. The problem is, do you need this much oregano?
We make kale salads now.
Yeah.
I could use advice on what to spice it with.
Red pepper flakes, paprika, little chili powder maybe. Oregano. The stock changes all the time though, so you can't always get the same.
No, you come here and you roll some dice. That's the fun of it.
I kind of like going shopping with places like Savers, like you don't know what you're gonna get.
You don't know what you're gonna
get. Ben and Jerry's pints, 5 for $5.
Oh. Whoa.
No. At least you pay $4.79.
Yeah. I went to Papa Gino's one time. Yeah. And they have like a partnership with Ben and Jerry's.
Really?
And they were selling pints there, and I got one. And it was like $7. Whoa. You're a member of this place?
I'm a member. It's normally $2, which is already a good price for these. 5 for $5 with the card. Getting five and putting them in deep freeze. Dead.
I think you have ice cream at home. Right.
Cherry amaretto. Delicious. And, Frankie, moose tracks.
I have to take off my glasses.
These are restaurant onion rings. I'm sure you've been to restaurants where you've had these on burgers ridiculously.
A soggy onion ring in the middle of my burger, please.
But these appeal to me because I'm in kind of a mood for an onion ring.
You're in the mood for a lot of things.
That's why I said this place is dangerous. This place is dangerous.
Delicious and cheap.
Right there, Alfredo sauce 64's Land O'Lakes brand. And I think I'm going to get a pack.
A massive bag of
Alfredo? Could you get me one bag, please, Matt? Oh, it's good stuff.
It came right out of its...
Yeah, I was going to say, this looks like after you've had liposuction, this is what they throw away.
That is disgusting. I want it. $10, 15 dozen.
Yeah.
If you need 15 dozen eggs.
Wow. When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs.
This is where guests on jobs.
But you need a walk-in freezer. That's what you need in your life.
No, I don't. It would be a bad thing. Eggs, cheese, and bacon. Clearly designed for like a breakfast restaurant kind of thing, where you just heat it up and then you're good to go.
Could be good.
It's way too much like of it for me to buy, but...
It's like IHOP level. This banana ice sheet cake looks like it might appeal to you.
It does. It's too big though. I can't buy that. You were mentioning earlier about the milk. I'm going to get one of these for my cereal.
Cold Stone cookie. Don't you want some?
It's clearly a pull. Because who would buy this? These are Wendy's chicken nuggets in the packages that Wendy's receives them in. I fried some up. I followed the same timing recommendations. I looked it up online. Delicious. I'm looking for a little bit of chicken. I don't really need a ton though. Last week here, they had grilled chicken. Which I bought, and it's excellent. Broccoli florets, $1.50. It's a nice, pretty good price. Nice. With that Alfredo sauce I got, I want to make some broccoli chicken Alfredo.
Could be yummy.
The whole deli piece, right? $10. Or like pepperoni, $10 for 5 pounds. Outrageously cheap.
Can you please explain to me what the spinning wheel over there is, that game that they're playing?
So they do some kind of like promo here where if you keep your receipts and come in, you can change them in for tickets and then get prizes.
Okay.
It's very like 1980s supermarket stuff. Fully cooked teriyaki glazed chicken patties, clearly food service. And then we have fully cooked barbecue beef steak pieces. I'm considering both of these items.
Yeah, we're back at the onion rings.
They look really good to me.
Yeah?
The ones that
and I'm in an onion ring mood.
Onion rings got nothing on curly fries, in my opinion.
They're seasoned, but they don't say what it's seasoned with.
It's probably not spicy then, or they probably put it on the package.
Yeah.
Otherwise, yeah, they get a lot of stuff cheap, but you never know quite what you're getting, especially that's when you're buying a lot, you know?
Big ass Oreos.
I didn't really want that. It's too much stuff.
Your Cold Stone cereal is taking up most of the top shelf.
Oh, you want to see underneath? This is my delicious looking Alfredo sauce. 5 containers of Ben & Jerry's ice cream for $1 a piece. Oh, I'm so excited. New York Super Fudge Chunk, sweet cookies and cream.
You are in fact buying a pile of protein.
Didn't you just say I have plenty at home?
I do, but...
Didn't I just obviously have plenty at home?
Look, Mr. 5 pints of Ben & Jerry's.
Look, Ben and Jerry. Look, I got vermints.
Mere $22 for all that stuff, which is a pretty incredible deal. Some great finds. I'm really looking forward to trying out that Alfredo sauce. So.
Yeah, I'll be interested. Maybe we should make a Mac with the Alfredo sauce.
Ooh, I could save some. Yeah, that would be fun.
Yeah.
You see a Mac with Alfredo sauce?
Yes. Extra Mac.